2-inch in front of the torso. Winchester 94, 30-30. Lee 150 grain flat nose, cast bullet, 100 yards. Just making sure my windage is correct. It appears to be good. 3.5-inch target from the torso. Okay, let's try it 200. That kind of don't make sense. I think it hit right here. It's a little better height-wise. Well, that time I hit there. I think this low just isn't quite good enough because now it's low again.